To access the Oxford Learning Link course, visit the unique course URL provided by your instructor. If you already have an account on OUP's Learning Link courses platform, you can log in with your existing credentials. If you don't already have an account, you will be prompted to create one. Once you have registered and logged in, you're in the course. However, the first time you encounter protected content, such as the ebook, you'll be prompted to activate your access. Select the method by which you wish to activate your access as follows. If you obtained an access code with your text or at a bookstore, select Redeem Access Code. If you do not have a code and wish to purchase access directly, select Purchase with a credit card. If you are not ready to redeem a code or make a purchase, you may select Begin a free trial. Beginning a free trial will allow full access to your Oxford Learning Link course materials for the duration of the trial period specified on screen. After the completion of the trial period, you will be prompted to redeem an access code or purchase access in order to continue accessing protected content. After activating your access to the protected content, you can now use all the resources contained in your Oxford Learning Link course.